The GSMA, the organiser of Mobile World Congress, has decided to cancel the 2020 edition of the event. In a statement, the CEO John Hoffman said that the growing concerns over the coronavirus make it impossible to hold the event this year. The organisation made the decision after many exhibitors chose to withdraw from the event to safeguard the health of their employees and customers. LG was the first to announce they wouldn't attend, and they were quickly followed by Ericsson earlier this week. Amazon, Facebook, Cisco and Sony also withdrew their attendance, and they were joined on Wednesday by French telecom company Orange, Deutsche Telekom, Vodafone and BT. The event was supposed to see almost 100,000 people coming to Barcelona and was supposed to generate almost 500 million for the city. There has been no mention of postponing the event to later this year, but the GSMA has said they will keep working with Barcelona for the 2021 edition.